Well, technically, I did it.
Seriously?
Relax, I'm kidding. We did this as a team.
Yeah, we may have been a last-minute thrown-together pairing, but it worked out okay.
So as GM of SmackDown, I know I'm going to give myself a Universal title match against Roman Reigns. But what are you going to do? Have a glow-in-the-dark match or something?
Funny, no. I'm going to get my SmackDown Women's title back. It's been too long since I've held gold, so thanks for helping me make it possible. And good luck against Roman. He's family, but I won't be mad if you're able to beat him.
So this is it then, huh?
Nah, I'll be seeing you around. Thanks again. I'm gonna go call Jimmy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship. The Universal title, perhaps the most coveted prize in all of WWE, and it's on the line tonight. The locker room has been buzzing about this match, and I can't say I blame them. Chances are, we are about to see a classic. Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain. A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever. While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE. Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings. And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. So wise at the top of the food chain. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, weighing in at 256 pounds, the Prince Adam Skinner Torres. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns. This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath for the Universal Championship. It doesn't get bigger than this.
Here we go with this Universal Championship match as the champion Roman Reigns defends against the SmackDown GM for the night.
Making this match was a given for the victor of the Mixed Match Challenge, but winning it will be a whole different situation.
Yeah, I'm sure the head of the table wasn't too thrilled to have to defend his championship under these circumstances, a frustration he is likely to take out on the challenge.
Had an answer for the big dog.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Targeting the shoulder with the...
Escape and a takedown.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Rope moonsault on the mark.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
Wow. He'll wind up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
The big dog had that scouted.
Going for a pin for the championship.
Two.
New champ. No, just kicks out.
A kick out at the slimmest of margins. Oh, God.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes.
Bam!
The champ will stay champ.
Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh,
going over the top, all the way to the floor. This one is headed outside, guys.
That is just insulting.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Three.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Oh, springboard. The move stopped.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Look at this beautiful, expertly executed combination of strikes and some kicks to follow.
How many strikes can one superstar deliver?
As many as they want.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. The champ not in a great place. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And now the challenger looks to take control of Roman Reigns in this Universal Championship match.
Yeah, a match he made himself. Really earned it.
Wait a second. That's Jimmy Uso. He's been out for weeks with an injury.
I'm guessing he's not here to congratulate his wife's replacement partner on winning the mixed match challenge.
If things had gone differently, this could have been Uso's championship opportunity tonight.
Look out. Roman Reigns.
Superman punch.
It's all over.
Roman Reigns has managed to hold on to his Universal Championship.
Yeah, with a major assist from his cousin.
SmackDown's GM for the night had everything lined up perfectly, but it all changed in an instant due to the returning Jimmy Uso.
No matter what kind of temporary authority he has, it wasn't enough to survive a distraction and a Superman punch. I'm sure both of these men are going to have a lot to discuss with each other and Naomi.